Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to EWF Chaos! Well, wrestling fans and EWF Universe, welcome to EWF Chaos for another Sunday packed with action here. This is our show that precedes our main flagship televised show, Rampage, which will come to your television screen straight after Chaos. But for now, opening things up here, we've got Owen DeCourcy. And Owen is taking on God of All Demons here this week. The European Wrestling Foundation has begun its world tour and will be visiting countries such as Australia and New Zealand, as well as Tokyo, South Korea and European countries. We're going to be circling the world, the globe, and coming back to the US of A in late October. Where there has been recently announced a pay-per-view on October the 31st for Halloween, and that's some time away, but it's just been announced. So check the schedules and local listings for timings for that show, but now you can guarantee that the EWF superstars will be pumped up and ready for action at that October pay-per-view. So Owen DeCourcy and God of All Demons here, two up-and-coming superstars here in the European Wrestling Foundation. Both will be looking for victories here to elevate their careers, and you can see Owen bringing God of All Demons in back into the ring. We've seen God of All Demons in action before, coming down to the ring in that black and red jacket and the chainsaw. Very intimidating guy, to say the least. And at the moment, Owen, of course, he is in control of this match here against Demon. Blow to the midsection there. Nice arm drag by God of All Demons. Needs to try and look to see if he can get back into this match. Now, Owen has so far been in control. He seems to be very keen to get the victory here tonight. And just look at the strength of Owen DeCourcy as he drops God of All Demons down onto the back of the neck there. And God of All Demons does look to be in trouble here against Owen DeCourcy here this week. Big curb stomp to the head. Owen DeCourcy still hasn't finished though. Still wants to do a little bit more damage. Nice uppercut there from Owen DeCourcy, and that results in God of All Demons rolling to the outside, needing a bit of a breather after that punch. And they're still on the outside here. And into the ring post goes Owen DeCourcy, and God of All Demons is doing a little bit of damage now on the outside, trying to get back into this match against the bigger and heavier opponent. And God of All Demons, look at them on the outside, referees counting them here, and they're still fighting on the outside. Off into the steel steps goes DeCourcy, and he's down on the mat. And just look at that pose that God of All Demons just stands over him, and he slides into the ring, and God of All Demons leaves Owen DeCourcy on the outside, well aware of the count. And God of All Demons seem to have surprised Owen DeCourcy there with that victory. Sliding back in the ring just in time to get the victory here on Chaos this week.
I will fight till I take my last breath. I got the heart of a warrior, the heart of a warrior. I've been down, I've been out, and I bet.
Yeah.
I got the heart of a warrior.
Believe.
The heart of a warrior.
Yeah.
I never back down.
Yo, born fearless. Leaving brothers delirious. Superstar and super serious. Running the game like I was born gearless. Deeper guy, I got the beat to leave them fearless. Still I know that they still hear us. Only rap, we make an appearance. So I got shot, let it out, remain tearless. Cause I'm careless. Doing it for the man, them in the footies and the new eras. Young rag on muffin, can't tell me nothing. Miss me with that huff and puffing. You ain't ready to buck and get stuck in. I'm just doing a lot of chucking. I'm just doing a lot of talking. Are you sick or something? Are you sick or something? You should think of ducking. Hit you with that nunchuck and Bruce Lee. A fly kicker, jump up and thump up and uppercut something. They come the harder they fall. Don't wanna see me switch and lose my cool. Cause I'll be out with that tool. I'll be out to be schooled. I'll be acting a fool. 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 I'll be acting a fool.
I will fight till I take.
think I'm an angel, but I am cursed. Riding so painful, ghost whipping the hearse. My secrets are shameful, my secrets are faithful. My life is no fable, I'm an archangel. Changing, I'm feeling, I'm watching, I'm dealing, I'll pack the shit up. The orders I'm feeling, I'm about to clip up. Looks like they're drilling them, what did you say? So down, so you're killing them. What do you do? They look up to you, a porcelain doll, an idol, a tool. You dropped out of school, you're burning up fuel. An angel of death, the face of a ghoul.
Are you sure, idol kid? I'm just a gangster. I cannot save your son. I ain't no savior.
You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. No, it's your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is all fiction. Cause you hold the power as long as you're dreaming.
There's no way that you make it. And maybe you could fake it, but you're never gonna make it. Are you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Are you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back?
So here we go then, folks. Welcome back to Chaos Action here in the European Wrestling Foundation. And we've got a triple threat ladies main event here this week on Chaos. And this should be a really good match between these three ladies. Jessie Mcintyre, new to the scene, was on EWF House Party on Friday night on the house show. A very good, impressive victory on the house show on Friday night. And now she's going in against the veterans here in Citrina Limone and Liza Horror, who has really come back with a vengeance. Liza really looking, she's a former EWF Women's Champion, of course, and so is Citrina. And Jessie Mcintyre acknowledged that in her pre-match interview when our EWF press officer interviewed Jessie prior to the match. She acknowledged that she, you know, was going in the ring with experience here tonight, and she was looking to get experience. Going in against the best former EWF Women's Champions, both Liza and Citrina, she was thoroughly looking forward to the match and looking to learn something here tonight. And, you know, that's the kind of attitude that you need from an EWF superstar, you know? New people coming in, wanting to learn, wanting to get better, wanting to learn from other people, and just work hard to earn what they get. And that's what Jessie Mcintyre appears to want to do. And right now, Jessie Mcintyre pointing at, I don't know which one of the two she was off from the outside of the ring there, whilst Liza was working over Citrina Limone. And Jessie now has walked straight into Liza Horror. Liza takes her down and just gives her a pummeling. Liza, of course, a submission specialist. We've seen her win most of the matches via submission. Anyway, this could be it. Liza with a cover on Jessie in the middle of the ring and gets a two count. Thank you. look at the way that Liza's working over the arm of Citrina there. She's bending it in directions that arms are not supposed to be bent that way. That's what I mean when you talk about, you know, a submission specialist. It's certainly Liza Horror. And Liza's taking out both Citrina and Jessie here. Could get the victory. And she picks up the 1-2-3.
You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. Don't waste your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is all
vision. Ladies and gentlemen, that is all we've got time for here on Chaos this week. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll catch up with you next Sunday for EWF Chaos. But between now and then, thank you and good night.
Are you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Are you just gonna take that?